please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
The most popular Mahavihara of the ancient times, a significant Buddhist seat of academic excellence and a modest pilgrim center, all wrapped in a wisp of spirituality, Nalanda continues to be an equally enriching location in the present. It offers vibrant substance of spirituality, history, culture, architecture and tourism. This city houses one of the world's oldest and finest residential universities, which itself was an architectural masterpiece. Although in ruins, the entire complex presents a pretty picture and is flocked by tourists day in and day out. In addition to this, the complex houses a charming little museum which has a collection of several original Buddhist stupas, Hindus and Buddhist bronze, coins, terracotta jars, a sample of burnt rice, etc. The district is believed to be a cradle of religions. Apart from Buddhism, it is an important center for Jainism, Hinduism and Sufism as well. History of Nalanda, the ancient university town of Bihar, goes back to the days of Buddha and Mahavira in the 6th century BC. Nalanda, the home to world's first known university and a giant center of learning, is located some 90 km east of Patna and 62 km from Bodh Gaya. The university does not exist now, but its remains clearly hypnotize us with its marvelous ancient architecture. The university was considered an architectural masterpiece and was marked by a lofty wall and one gate. Nalanda had 8 separate compounds and 10 temples, along with many other meditation halls and classrooms. The subjects taught at Nalanda University covered every field of learning, and it attracted pupils and scholars from Korea, Japan, China, Tibet, Indonesia, Persia, and Turkey. The ruins of Nalanda University are spread over an area of 14 hectares of land. Past excavations suggest that a large part of the university is still unexcavated. Recognized by UNESCO as a World Heritage Site, Nalanda not only boasts of being one of the most revered Buddhist tourism sites in India, but also continues to draw the attention from scholars, historians and archaeologists. Unique in Nalanda is the Chhath Puja, or the worship of sun god. This was Nalanda, one of the 7 wonders of India. Stay tuned with us to know more about 7 wonders of India.